Hey guys, this is agameritis and welcome back to another video. Today we're back on Driveclub and yeah, haven't played this for a while. You know what's gonna happen, Driveclub bikes, yep. We're gonna go on a tour this time, let's see how we do. And let's see, oh, there are some new things. Let's go and check finish line. Let's play that. Time splitter. Standard, what? PlayStation Store? You've gotta be kidding me. Alright, that's not a problem. It's not a problem, okay? So we can just, none of these are unlocked, which is sad. Let's go to the start line, because Driveclub Tour has become way too boring. Ferrari Cities, India? Pretty sure that's a good one, I should go for that. Yep. Let's play it. Yep, it's playable so we can play it. Oh, dude, look at that. That's a nice car. Yep, we can just go with the red. Oh, dude. Ooh, I'm already hyped about this race. Really hyped. Let's see how we do. Not too much, okay? I'm not sure of first or fourth position. Pretty sure we can get something around 6th position. Okay, go. Okay, dude, they again put me on the last position from the start. Like, what is this game? Cheating. Already on 5th, 4th, oh, dude. Oh, 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th. That's so bad. Give me those marks in exams. I'll say heck yes. But give me these marks in racing games. I'm like, heck no. It's bad. Okay, what's this? Okay, I have to go on these tracks. What's that? Oh, I'm not able to get the controls of the game. I know. Oh, dude. I'm already lacking, okay? Not even 2 minutes into the game and I'm already lacking that bad. Oh. Yeah, see, told you, not even 2 minutes into the game and I'm lacking. See? Wait, if those are minutes, so do we finish the race in minutes? I think we do, yeah. Yeah, we do in minutes. Forgot that. No problem. Yep. We set a new score. Haha, very nice. I need to get onto the positions, guys. On the map, I can see the cars are just way too far away from me. Way too far. Don't think I'm gonna go and get there. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm not gonna go and get there. Anytime soon. Also, the thing I hate is that the roads are slippery. Which is bad because that just shows that I'm already gonna finish 10th. Keep your fingers crossed. Keep those fingers crossed. We are, you know, we can make it to 8th. Yeah, we can. Boom, I just bet your score. Dude, I owned him badly. I just bet his score like that. Okay, that's not that bad. See, this is what I'm talking about. The roads are slippery, so I'm not able to play properly, you know? Okay, dude, let's wait and see what happens. Yeah, let's just wait and see what happens. I don't want the game to be hacking me, okay? It's not like I just get close to those cars and the gates or something. Like these walls just come into me and boom. Just go back. one called legitimate hacking. Yeah. So, yeah, I have nothing to say now. The roads are slippery, the weather is bad, of course. That's what you expect in India. So, just you're gonna have to wait and watch. See what happens. This happening to me right now. Mm-hmm. Wrong way. What? What? Oh yeah. Wrong way. Stupidity, man. Literally, what is this? Okay, this is a final one. I need to get into the 8th position. No, 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 no. What? Did I just do a 240? Yeah, I think I just did a 240. Oh, if I had just not pressed the reset to track, then I would have done an MLG 360. I'm not MLG, I'm not saying MLG, I'm just saying it would have been so cool if the car was just crashing and 360 is when that happened. If it was 360, I would probably get back on track. If you know what I mean. Yeah. Well, there comes the finish line. Oh, dude, I just lost badly. I just lost 10 out of 10. Yup, I see you finish line. I see you. I'm gonna go ahead and check out the next race. I'm not giving up, right? Okay, I'm gonna check it out. So, we are back. And I am in 8th, 9th, 10th. Okay, dude, seriously, you've gotta be kidding me. What stupidity is this? Okay, what stupidity is that? And the weather is always the same. Can't we change the weather setting in this game? Okay, you know what? I have an idea. Why don't we just, you know, let's just do something different, alright? So the Driveclub creators are like, oh look, this race is so easy, and we'll just put some CPU computers in. The race will keep going on and we'll just keep some, you know, wet water on the road, because that's what happens. Okay, can you beat on score? It's 52-64. Done it. Yes. Done it. It was cool. Do you see that? I just crashed down. Sparks, electricity sparks, you know? Boom, there you go. Another one. And another one. I'm talking to lightning. It's like another one. Another one. Yeah. 118 speed gear number 2. Okay, drift off. You should probably take it then when I did the MLG 240. That was awesome. Was it? I think it was. Okay, we're losing speed. No. Is that legitimate hacking? I'll replay the video afterwards and then tell me. Well, we're just lost. Okay, fine, but that was legitimate hacking. You see, let me give an explanation. So I was over here, okay, I was there, these are the walls, and then what happens is suddenly I come close to the car, bang! I go hacking, and yeah, let's just go ahead and check the color. Special, custom. Yeah. Oh, dude, I just love these designs. Wow. Nothing can beat that. Nothing can beat that. We are gonna go and win this game for sure. The position we planned, and yeah, let's go. We are back into the game, right? I'm on 9th. I'm on 8th. I'm on 7th. Oh, dude, this is getting awesome. This is getting really awesome. I'm in 7th position within the start. Yep, it's the start, okay, not the end. And can I get the 6th? Wait for it. I'm on 8th. I want one position more. No, no, oh, 2-1. Gotta be my senses. What the heck was that? What the heck was that? Like, are you serious right now, dude? What was that? I was just so close to 7th. I just got... I'm just mad, right? I'm just rage quitting over here, like... The car was so close and I made my mistake. Oh, I'm just gonna go ahead and, you know... Make a mistake as always. Well then, I don't know what to do, alright? This is not my fault. Actually, it is my fault. I am driving so badly, so roughly, in such a speed that even a speed breaker cannot stop me, alright? Even a speed breaker. Literally, look at that speed. This is what I'm actually talking about. Stupid speed. What the heck is this? I'm so good. Not losing my hope. No, I'm not doing it, guys. For serious. Serious. And I'm again on 10th. Well then, I'm gonna fight for other levels in this game and I'm sure to beat it. Well then, thank you guys for watching this video. If you liked it, hit that like button anywhere you want. Until then, I'll see you guys next time. So tell me what I need to do, and yeah, peace out. Have a nice one. And